Schapelle Corby and the Bali Nine are safe after a violent seven-hour riot at Bali's Kerabakan prison. Two inmates were hospitalised after the standoff, believed to be suffering gunshot wounds.
Kerabakan prison burns. Just 3 metres from freedom, inmates set fire to the main entry building. All prison records go up in flames. Earlier at 11 p.m, the prison guards had pulled out. They were pelted with rocks and easily overpowered by 1,000 prisoners in a facility built for 300. The riot quickly escalated, the inmates furious after a Sunday stabbing and a string of arrests. With the fire doused by dawn, Indonesian paramilitary troops armed with tear gas joined the 800-strong force and stormed inside. Witnesses heard gunshots ring out from the watchtower and along the prison walls. Police had soon seized a haul of firearms from inside the prison. It's claimed the three inmates taken to hospital had been shot with rubber bullets. Canberra says none of the 12 Australians inside Kerabakan was harmed, but it's impossible to confirm with prisoners locked in and visitors locked out. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.